Hi, Zenaida. It's Denise. Today we're going to read a story called A Clean Car for Dad. I'll read the page and then you read the page. Dad had a lot to do on our deck. He did not have time to play with us. Next, Dad had to clean the car. We were a little sad about that. We had to come up with a plan to get that car clean for Dad. What could we do? We could drop all of our soap into a pail. Here we go, we sang one big pink bar for good luck. We turned on the tap, then a yell came from the hall. Dad came in for a look. What is going on in here? Dad was mad. We saw him turn red when he said 4, 5, 6 bars. What are you going to do with all this soap? We're going to clean the car because you don't have time, we said. Dad said, now you have to clean up all the soap. Then you will find out what I'm going to do about this. We got all the soap out of the pail and we set it by the sink. After some time, Dad came back. The car had a good shine now. Dad got the car with a big white sack. I'm back. It is time for us to have fun now, said Dad. Okay, Zenaida, that's the end of our story.